Hey guys, Jim here, working on the Amran 125. I think I am done with the final mock-up. Let's do a quick walk around here. So seat foam is shaped up. Gas tank is roughed out, ready for the finished bodywork. And the rear brake, got the cable, levers all straightened out, pipes all finished up. Got some reinforcements in my mounts. Might put a hole right there just to make it look a little lighter weight. And let's see what else we got. Throttle. I routed the cable through the front number plate. So that's ready to rock. Got a happy path here for the clutch cable. You can see it here. Got a hoop there to hold it. And we got this hoop here. And let's see on the other side. See the front of the pipe, got the hoops on there. Ready to go. This Suzuki side cover. I'm gonna do some mods, I think, to this piece here so it doesn't look quite so Suzuki. But got this plate in place. Still gotta do the bottom two mounts for it, no big deal. Got the kickstand done. It's all extended. Got my chain buffer in place, my chain guide in place. The chain's there. I think it's ready to tear it down and start painting and powder coating and polishing and all the fun stuff. So that's it. Talk to you later.